fire and blue. The hillsides night and day. When I was only 17, my heart was light and gay. But tomorrow I am leaving. Fun places all around. And I'm leaving lovely Mary, the bride of Tralee Town. Where I met her in the springtime at a dance near Bannerstrand. To see her and her companions greatly dancing hand in hand. She looked so slim and lovely in her dark green velvet gown. And I fell in love with Mary, the bride of Tralee Town. I asked her if she'd take the floor and dance some steps with me. We did a siege of Inels and some polkas wild and free. Her hair in long black tresses, her shoulders sailing down. And I danced the feet with Mary, the bride of Tralee Town. For the summer months we courted beneath the Kerry stars. We sang out all the old ballads in the valley of onion bar. By the castle green we wandered as the silver moon beamed down. And I kissed my darling Mary, the bride of Tralee Town. With the golden leaves of autumn give way to winter's cold, and another came a-courting her, and he stole her heart of gold. For he had many acres in the townlands all around, and his wealth he showered them merry, the bride of Tralee Town. So farewell, my good companion, I take the morning train. I'm bound for South Australia, and you won't see me again. He's a richer, but no better man, so my tears come tumbling down. But the fair false heart is Mary, the bride of Tralee Town. But the fair false heart is Mary, the bride of Tralee Town.